Right. Sommerfeld assigned me then a thesis problem. He had liked my little paper. And so he told me, now you make a complete theory of electron diffraction in crystals. And so I did, and Sommerfeld still gave me advice. There is the theory of X-ray diffraction by Paul Ewald. You might use that as a basis, and I did. And fortunately for me, electron diffraction is much simpler, because in X-rays you have to deal with a vector, the electromagnetic field, whereas in electrons you have a scalar, which makes everything much easier. And without much difficulty I could produce a theory of electron diffraction. It wasn't a very great work. In fact, Wolfgang Pauli, who was always very critical, told me when I first saw him, "I have been very disappointed by your thesis. I had expected much better of you." But von Laue, who had done the first theory of X-ray diffraction back in 1913, liked my paper very well and used it in some of his later publications.